Hey, what's up, Ren? Let's go and stand up together and go to a time of war zone. Come on. All right, we're going to start with some O's. Are you ready? Truths today, just statements about who God is. These things are real, these things are true, and we believe them. Just pour ourselves out to Christ, pour ourselves out to God, give Him our worship, give Him our praise, focus our thoughts on Him. In these moments, let's put aside what's going on in the rest. rest of the world and the rest of our week and say, Lord, this time is for you, and we give it to you. Let us worship you here now.
Turning lives around. Ooh, I
about you guys, but I found myself being very, having a very short memory lately. And these reminders of who God is, that He has never let us go, that He is always behind us, that He's always working, are so valuable to me as I tackle a challenge, as I face adversity. But I'm so fast, like the Israelites, where I'm so fast just to turn away, just to do my own thing. Guys, let's come back. Let's come back. Lord, You are the only way. The only way. Can we just all agree together real quick that God is in charge? Can we do that? Come on, lift them up together. God, You're in charge. We praise You and You alone. God, we just acknowledge all of the difficulties that we're having, all the issues that we're going through. Lord, You're behind them. You're in control. You've put us here to work. You've put us here to take the next step. But God, we trust You to lead us through them. Heavenly Father, this is all for You. All for You. We worship You. Come on, church. Let's put our hands together. Let's lift Him up. Let's praise Him.